All right, Mike, thank you. And of course, we are recapping last night's X Factor with the standout performances of the night.
Oh my goodness, there were actually a lot of really good performances last night. First up, let's talk about 16-year-old Ilana Santiago. Look at this. Talk about commanding the stage at 16 years old. Look at this. Look at how she even just like stomps across there. She has so much confidence.
She has power to her voice.
She's got the voice to back it up. The only thing, and this could work against her, she is literally exactly like Jessica Sanchez from American Idol season 11, which was just, you know, 2 years ago. Even her stage presence, her style, exactly like Jessica Sanchez. But, I mean, Jessica made it pretty far. She came in second. So I think this girl definitely has a future in the music industry, for sure. But the highlight of the night, by far, was when Ashley Williams took the stage.
Agreed.
She sang "I Will Always Love You," and it was dedicated to her mom who had passed away. So, I mean, you could really tell she was singing every single word and dedicating that to her mom and thinking of her mom. Watch this. I mean, she hit the power note. She kind of like cracked a little bit when she was going up to it. But I mean, this was towards the end of the song and she was fighting tears the entire time. And I will say, I have never seen in the history of any of these shows a contestant allowed to sing an entire song start to finish on the auditions. So that's really a big deal that they let her sing verse, chorus, bridge, chorus. I mean, the whole song, because everyone was so moved by her performance. If you didn't get to see the full performance, check it out on my Facebook page. You have to watch it. It's amazing.
I have chills just even
seeing
the recap.
Yeah, it's incredible. You got to watch the whole thing.
All right, Sharon, thanks for dishing the details this morning. It's 8:18. Let's check in with Tom.